And what's up? We're back in this match for the WBL SmackDown between Ray Mysterio and Christian. It's been an even match so far, but it was Christian with that neck breaker on Ray Mysterio. But real quick, I want to give a shout out to Drakon Smith. He's on the way. He's going to go by his commentator. He's on debut on the WBL tournament. I think it's the Disco Inferno match. But I hope y'all stay tuned to him. This will be his first competitive match ever. So I hope y'all give him his support instead of doubting him. Just tell him what he's doing wrong. And just don't be stupid about it. Anyway, back to the match. Ray still is on his back, and Christian jumps up to the top turnbuckle. The elbow drop, that rare, but Christian right there, elbow drop, look at this, Ray Mysterio ducks the kick. Oh, look at this, diving clothesline. He's waiting for him to get up. And there's like that was a nice move right there, he just jumps straight on him and makes him hit the ground. Oh, look at that little system right there, dude. Oh, look at him go for again.
1, 2.
Oh, no, what the hell? That was pretty close as hell. Look at this, go corner, again.
1, 2.
Could be over, no, 2 count. Oh, look at that. Something, whatever I hate on Ray Mysterio, it has lots of talent. Look at that. Christian gets that bounce right here. Goes for him. No. Again, I'm sorry if my volume's all messed up. Or the, my microphone's all messed up. But all I have to do is it until my next show. Because my computer's messed up and everything else. Anyway, oh, look at that dude tip over in the studio. Uh-oh, Ray Mysterio gets him up. Oh, decks him. Christian is waited on him. I guess Christian is scattered on Ray Mysterio. He knows what he's going to do. Christian is just flat out laying it on him. What is he planning on doing here? Oh, that was a badass move out there. Super, if I was doing the kick too. No, what? Whoa! I'm surprised he kicked out of that. That was awesome. I never seen that done before.
1, 2.
Look at this. Ray Mysterio gets on top turnbuckle and a drop kick off. Holy shit. What's going on here? Ray Mysterio throws him inside the ring. Elbow to it. No. Ray Mysterio using that quickness up here. Oh, look at that move right there. That flip off the ropes. No, kick out. Oh, look at that. A front flip and a little pin.
1, 2.
I don't know how Christian gets on kicking out, but he shows his toughness. Oh, a neck cruncher by Christian. And Christian kicks him again. And he kicks him again. He just kicks him repeatedly here and throws him against the turnbuckle. Oh, but Ray Mysterio moves. Oh, and he kicks him to the head. Ray Mysterio, what is he planning on doing? Is this it? He's going for the 619. Here he goes. Oh, it's over. It's got to be over.
1, 2.
Oh, what? He kicks out. That was shocking. Ray Mysterio just ducks him. Wait a second, Christian rolls him up.
2.
No. Whoa, kick out. Oh, but Christian tried to roll him up, but they almost threw their counter to kick him in the face. Look at this. Oh, and a backflip. And he was a good guy, and it looked like. But he was. Oh. That's my hole right there. What's he doing? He got him in a Boston crab. Looks like. In a Boston crab. Tell you how much I know. Christian trying to grab. Ring of Steel counters. Not Ring of Steel, but Christian counters. And that's been a crazy ass show. I'm just losing track right now. But Christian. Russian League, or American League sweep. And look at this! He's going for that. Frog splash! What the hell is he doing that move? But no, he kicks out! That's weird. I've never seen him. And that must be in his new finisher. I don't know what he calls it, but interesting choice. But Rey Mysterio, both of them are tired. They've both been giving it all this match. Oh, look at Rey Mysterio with that arm lock takedown. The crowd is getting behind Rey Mysterio, of course. Oh, look at that body drop by Christian. Where's Christian gonna do it? Christian's taking advantage right now. But Rey Mysterio tries to count and get back into it, but Christian counters yet again. Uh-oh, is this what it is, Jack? I'm pretty old. I think that's what it's called now. It might be something different, but it's over, it got to be.
Three.
Yes, it's over. Christian continues. That was a great match, right there. That got to be the match of the night so far.
Christopher!
It's going to be tough to top that one, but we got a little bit of show today, and we'll see if we can top that. Great match. He's in the ring celebrating. His victory. And where's this? In the back. Oh, that fucker. What the hell is they want? Oh, shit. How am I, boys? Oh, hell yeah. Bobby Lashley. Of making him in my career. You can try to. You ain't gonna do nothing in my career.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
And here we go. Bobby Lashley coming in. He's been on the roll lately.
Ever since he
completely destroyed Batista, he's been this on the strip. Nobody can beat him. We'll see if that holds true. We got Kozlov. Bobby Lashley's ready for this idiot. I hope he is. I hope he takes some out.
And the opponent.
I'm gonna laugh my ass off this wrestling idiot right here. Tossed me in my match. Here he comes for the ring. Ram in the Russian idiot, Kozlov. Let's see if the last time we all saw him, you know what all happened while feeling my ass is flat, so he didn't kiss my ass, but we'll be back when they start this match.